We know the whole is 13. One part is 7. What is the missing part? Do you need a number bond to figure it out?